place where you can find some shelter. Follow me there, follow me there. You want a hand to hold, someone to help you, follow me there. Hey guys, this is Steve, lighting to my path. We're down here on the banks of the Clinch River today, going to cook us a little bit of supper. Got Trevor on the camera and our 9-year-old niece Riley with us. We'll come back here in a little bit and show you what we're going to cook up.
Pull up, stop, and come and see us.
Okay, guys. We're about ready to start throwing everything together. We've had our mixed dehydrated veggies in our MSR pot just soaking up some water so they can get good and tender. In our cast iron skillet, we've got hamburger meat, onions, and garlic powder, and that's just about done. We've had our dehydrated hash browns sitting in the carton with water for a while, so they should be ready to throw in. We're going to throw in some a can of diced tomatoes, stir it all up together good, and then we'll have what my friend from Kentucky calls Burgoo. Okay guys, it's pretty much ready to eat. Got our coffee water on, ready to go for after supper. There it is, hamburger meat, hash browns, mixed veggies, tomatoes, garlic, smelling good, and I've done sampled it. It's tasting good too. This ain't something that you want to do backpacking, but camping, it's a real good one skillet meal. And we're going to enjoy it. Thank y'all for watching, and have a good one. Never know.